Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle is still roaring at the box office in its fourth week. Can in Twitter as Deadline report the film will bring in an additional $34.3 million to its domestic total. If those numbers stand, the action comedy will have generated $291 million domestically. It would need to make only $13.4 million more to surpass Skyfall domestic total. The largest of any Sony film outside of the Spider-Man franchise, this marked the Dwayne Rock Johnson and Kevin Hart film fourth week at the box office, holding back a number of new film hitting theater. Steven Spielberg latest film, The Post, is slotted to earn $22.2 million as second play at the box office. That combined with the expectation that 20th Century Fox and The Greatest Showman is expected to break $100 million has the studio over the moon. Moviegoers are discovering this movie. It took them a while. It showed the power of the theatrical experience when people get behind a movie, said Chris Aronson. 20th Century Fox distribution boss. We had some kindling at the beginning for the movie, but now we have a bonfire going. Liam Neeson's latest action thriller The Commuter came in third at play with $16 million, beating out fellow newcomer Brown Mary and Paddington 2. Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle, marked a big win for former pro wrestler and action star Johnson, though the film still has a long way to go if it wants to break Johnson 2 is earning domestic film in Furious 7 at $353 million. The movie also marked the second biggest domestic box office earner for Hart, though just like Johnson, it will be a hard task to break his top earner in The Secret Life of Pets at $368 million. The original Jumanji film, starring the late Robin Williams, grossed $262 million in worldwide ticket sale back in 1995, according to Box Office Mojo.